Well, that's basically for a table. Or just use a table, maybe.